All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. Nang is back with a musical invention. We have the talent from head to toe. We have the talent, we can sing high and low. We have the talent, soon you'll see what Nanga girls can really be. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sarah Clift and I'm the sports house captain of Nangara. Amy Middlemiss is the cultural captain of this amazing house. Let me just say, Nangara is here to stay. Nangara is the house full of spirit, gold and victory. Today, the wonderfully talented Nangara girls will be amazing you with their voices. The song is from the 1978 hit musical Grease and is one of the best-selling singles of all time. The song that the wonderful Nangara girls will be singing is You're the One That I Want, composed by John Farrar and made famous by the dynamic duo Olivia Newton-John and John Travolta. Sit back and relax, and we hope you enjoy what Nangara girls have to offer you. Please put your hands together and make the yellow Nangas feel welcome as they sing a spectacular song.
I got you.
If you change your mind, I'm the first in line. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. Speech! I'm going to make a speech, everybody. Mighty Green Girls are back to prove why we are number one. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Annika Wolfgang, and I'm the sporting captain of the Mighty Green House Carawarra. The lovely green ladies will take you back in time to the 1970s, where hot pants and mini skirts were all the rage, by singing an ABBA favourite, Take a Chance on Me. The song was released in January 1978 by the Swedish pop group. It topped the charts in Belgium, UK, Ireland, Mexico, and topped the Euro chart. Take a Chance on Me was also featured in the musical we all know and love, Mamma Mia. The fabulous Green Team will be accompanied by myself, the multi-talented Annika Wolfgang on piano, the rhythmic Rhiannon Heath of playing the djembe, and conducted by our brilliant cultural captain, Annabelle Nist. So sit back, take a chance on us, and be amazed with the shining voices from the Carawarrians.
Mind. I'm the first in line, honey, I'm still free, take a chance on
Yes, we're back, and better than before. Bala Bala Babara is here to rock the hall, so come on crowd, get with us, get grooving in your seats. Bala Bala Babara, blue team you can't defeat. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Julia Scott, and I am the sporting captain of the fabulous Blue House Bala Bala. Today, our lovely ladies will have you bopping in your seats to an iconic 80s classic, which topped charts worldwide in 1983. Accompanying the Balabarra's angelic voices will be Madison Aldridge on piano, whilst our super talented cultural captain Sinead Rechstad and myself will be conducting this powerhouse. So now I invite you to sit back, relax, and treat your senses to the Bala Girls' rendition of Cyndi Lauper's signature song, Girls Just Wanna Have Fun.
Yeah.
elderly ladies are back. We're red hot and fiery as ever. Released in 2010, CeeLo Green topped the charts with his sassy and unforgettable song, Forget You. Originally written by Mars, Levine, Lawrence, Calloway and Brown, this song resonated with all of those who wanted to have their last say to the person who stole their love. This powerful version, arranged by our lovely cultural captain, Hannah Barnett, is unlike anything ever attempted on this stage. Her wondrous mind has transformed this 2010 hit into a 2014 a cappella masterpiece. Hannah Barnett, and with a blood-pumping beat played by Georgia King, you'll be able to sit back and enjoy while we blow you away with a song that will be stuck in your head as you're driving around town. So welcome Hannah Barnett and our elderly girls who will leave you saying, I'll never forget you.
Oh. the stage, you may be seated. Wow. What do you think of my girls now? They're pretty talented, aren't they? Give them all a round of applause. Just while we wait for Mrs. Curtis to give her adjudication on this choral section, I want to just inform you of the lunch procedures. When we finish the adjudication, our guests will be having lunch in the dining room, so I'll get you to leave first, and if the students could wait. Students who normally have lunch, it'll be served in front of Sims, the Year 12 boarding house. Okay, so it looks like Mrs. Curtis is ready. Please welcome her to give her adjudication.
Thank you, ladies, for a very entertaining performances that we've had. I've got a few comments that I'd like to go through, and not to give anything away, I'd very much like to go through that in the order of the performances. Nengara, where are you? I said that you had a lovely presentation today, and you sorry, I have a bug. You quickly captured the audience's attention with the opening dramatics. Great attempt at dynamics with a lovely balance between your two parts. It was pleasing to see that the movement enhanced your performance and did not distract from your singing. Your entrance onto and off the stage today was very orderly, very disciplined and well prepared. And an entertaining performance, well done. Thank you. Karawara. Lovely, clear directions from your conductor, and compliments also to the choir who followed, the choristers who followed the directions of the conductor. This was maintained and consistent throughout the performance. Lovely, lovely work with your harmonies, and you had a very rhythmic feel to your performance today. Some good variety with dynamics, and your articulation of your lyrics were lovely, they were very clear. There was a minor glitch with your accompaniment, but you had a great recovery. So well done. Performance demonstrated today, much rehearsal and presentation. Also excellent presentation and discipline demonstrated with your walking on and off the stage. Congratulations, girls. Balabara. Ladies, an energetic performance from the opening phrases. Lovely articulation of lyrics, complemented with beautiful dynamic contrast. You had secure pitch, and you had, again, good direction from the conductors. Your unison singing was very convincing and secure and well rehearsed. Secure part singing as well, and an entertaining performance. Excellent work, blah, 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 and I've got down here, love the hair. Well done. To the Ellaroo ladies on stage, I've said that you made a brave choice today to perform unaccompanied or to perform a cappella. You made a confident start with expression evidence from the beginning of the performance. Your entries became more secure as the section progressed. Some glitches with pitch. May I say it is difficult to maintain the pitch when you don't have the piano there for support. Again, you were very brave taking that on. A spirited, entertaining performance. And again, it has been consistent through the performances. A very disciplined entrance onto the stage, no talking, and you looked beautiful. Well done, ladies. Please give them a round. So, I would like to award in fourth place to the house that has performed spirited and entertaining performance today. Can you please put your hands together for Ellaroo? In third place today, a performance that had some great movement and did not distract from the singing, lovely dynamics, Nengara. I need to point out there are so many things that I'd like to say that basically, you're looking at a mark between each of the choirs today. So compliments to the girls, and particularly I'd like to say compliments to the conductors, because there was some fabulous work going on. There's not an easy way to do this, so second and first. So can we, in second place, an energetic performance from the opening phrases, Bellaburra. And could we please have a round of applause for our house music choral for Carol Warren.
Congratulations to all the girls. I think if I was a adjudicator, I'd give them all first place because I think they're all pretty good.